chests. If I break this chest, I can break the block under it as well. Now I have two blocks of